southwest of the trees.
Yeah, I saw some on the next beach over.
Yeah, behind those rocks and the trees there.
Yep, and there's a little bit of a roadblock halfway up that road.
With like
supply crates, kind of.
Yep.
And then I do see a helicopter southwest, I believe, up in the sky. We might get some potential helicopter action. Yeah, there it goes above us to the south.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't figured out what kind it is yet, though. Possibly a little bird. Looks like a little bird.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Might as well get up here and see what we can see.
Yep. See three guys at that roadblock, about 500 meters from here.
There's a patrol above them on the next road moving to, next to the vehicle.
Yep, see him. Foot patrol 250 roughly, I saw those lights flashing around on the hillside.
That vehicle doesn't look armed. Also looks empty, so we should try to keep from blowing it up so we can steal it if we want.
The island's pretty small.
Yeah, there's something of interest on the mainland too, though. There's some possible intel on the mainland in the town of La Porte.
Yeah, I see that too, the port. I guess we can move southeast and then kind of follow the road up and around.
Like as good as way of any.
Sure.
Looks like both those objectives are on the beach.
Yeah. It does.
Probably down where all the flashlights are.
You know, I wonder if we did the third objective or set the... If we went to the third objective, set the timer, or, you know, if it would create a distraction and then we can move in on these two. Comms tower.
That's fine, we can go that way.
I don't know if that would draw them out or not.
It would be southwest.
Yeah, southeast. Yeah, southwest.
Damn it, confused. Alright, let's do it.
I think I just saw some flashlights at the base of the tower. Fine, it's here, Drew.
Definitely see flashlights moving around. Coming right toward us.
Contact! Over! Contact! Rifleman!
There we go.
One west by the road, I see flashlights running around. It looks like a roadblock sandbags. Yeah, get a little farther. There you go. I think that one's dead, I think the other one's next to the road. I'm gonna start moving left towards the tower a little bit. Helicopter. Mohawk this time. Parachutes?
Not yet.
Northwest is movement to you.
See one running by the end of that road.
I'm gonna go start setting up the demo blocks.
Okay.
Oh, this guy's next to it.
He's moving right.
He's right of the black crate.
Try to climb it. Oh yeah, you climbed over.
There's a whole fence.
I know, but I like to climb through barbed wire.
Yeah, that's a big old bitch. You have to blow up the middle or the sides?
Blow up the legs.
That's what I thought.
Almost set. 15 minutes.
Well, I'm not sure if it's going to be that much of a distraction since they know we're here. Fuck. That's not what I wanted.
One down to the left where he shot too. Yep.
Guys flanking east too.
Want to start moving north? A squad northeast. To the right of where you're shooting as well. You get the one to the east.
I'm looking at it. Trying to get it. I don't know if I got it. Okay, he's down.
There's another one coming.
Got him. like that dock facility is down to our northwest.
I was starting to wonder.
So that military base is up there to the north.
I had to resupply to the military.
Yeah.
Military shows the possible intel, so you might as well do that.
Right, there's guys moving about 150 meters north of us right now. Toward the road.
Roger, I see him.
That was way short.
Something just got really bright over there.
Yeah, I think I fired a flare.
Okay, that makes sense. Find us. Just came up from behind. South, so if I disappear, I'm south on the road.
Got moving northeast behind us. Down to the docks northwest.
I'm good. Yep. Approximately 5 minutes to detonation. Okey-doke. We'll see if the red beacon falls.
I only heard one explosion too. Beautiful.
I think when I told you 15 minutes, Drew, I think it's already down to 14.
Gotcha.
I actually started mine for the first time because I was trying to time them all so they'd be the same.
Alright.
Alright, I guess let's go east to the military tower. See if we can find the possible intel. Red light on the ground northeast of us by the wall, I'm not sure what it is.
Thank you.
flashlights off. Might be coming to the edge of the compound.
I'm gonna crawl through the hole in the wall. There's an enemy east of us. There's a, looks like a building. Good, Paul?
Yeah, I think the flashlight I saw was shining through a hole in the wall and shot the guy.
Fell short. Twitter Drew, coming out, coming out. It's coming out. He's right in the doorway. There's two of them. They're up behind it too. The mountain east.
Guy, southwest somewhere. I'm by the south barracks.
You still okay?
I got knocked down.
Alright.
I don't know how many there are over there.
We're trying to kill this guy that's wrecking us in this building to the north. Vehicle or helicopter or something?
Shit.
Maybe generator.
Oh, okay. So
I'm getting back inside.
Yep.
Almost had to respawn.
Yep.
We haven't successfully left this building. I think I've died like 6 times now.
I may have killed myself with my own grenade, I'm not sure.
At this point, I'm pretty sure my guys are addicted to EpiPens.
See a flashlight.
Yeah, it's got due south. Come on. They're coming from the east. South of us.
We had, I think they're coming from the north too. Someone yell northeast.
No. One came out to the back window.
Okay. Okay, like still out there? Yeah.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I'm gonna throw a grenade out there if I can. Nope, I'm out.
I don't know where Drew is. I think Drew's down too.
He was in the other room. Throw a grenade out. Okay. Nope, so it's gonna hit the window, so.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.
He wasn't.
Yeah, he's in the doorway.
Front door. Throwing a grenade out.
Machine gunner, 75 meters.
That grenade kill you?
Yeah.
That might be my fault. I went to throw a grenade out the door and a guy came in and killed me and I saw the grenade drop and I'm like,
I was thinking while I was laying there one of the 50 times that we may have distracted with that explosion. However, we weren't very smart. We walked into the middle.
So yeah.
If we drew him off the beach, we just, and then we went and intercepted him. Hey, look. A couple more EpiPens. This must be where I died like 4 times. Literally every time I get up. Are you up? By the time I die. No. Yep. I still said no, even though I knew you couldn't hear me.
Alright, you ready to just go to the beach then?
Yeah.
There's lights on the beach. There's a tent down here. Hey, we're moving on the beach southeast, Drew.
Yeah, I see you guys.
Okay.
Flashlights southeast up the hill from us.
Flanking left. There's one coming left. Might have got him. Southeast.
was.
How far?
About 20 meters, you're walking right toward it.
Oh, I see it. Nice spot. I believe the other one's going to be in the room southeast of us.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm wondering if it's at that checkpoint.
Yeah, it's worth trying. More flashlights south.
There's another crate right here. Maybe this is it right here.
It's got a charge on it. Find out.
This one for 5 minutes.
Okay.
Do you want to move south out of here? Or east?
Which way is the roadblock? Which closest way or fastest way?
Southeast is the roadblock.
Okay. South is uphill.
Pause.
Hey guys.
Go ahead.
We got a nice vantage point on rocks on the beach. I think I can see the roadblock you guys are talking about.
You're not in the woods, are you?
No, I'm just north of you guys, along the beach.
Okay. I dropped down to the parking lot, Paul, if you can see the wall at all.
Yeah, I see the wall. Just outside the wall now.
I'm with you. Parking lots, or the checkpoints at the other end of this roadblock, or this wall, sorry. You're like trash rumbling next to us.
I don't hear anything. I see a. Is that that shack right there, isn't it?
You hear it, dude? Sounds like there's freaking cans rolling in the wind.
Oh.
Yeah, that should be the checkpoint.
Definitely crates here. That was a generator and some stuff.
Crates on the other side too.
I'll put one on this too. Oh dude, this big crate is actually an inventory crate.
Is it?
The green thing? There's a toolkit in it.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm gonna place one here.
Gonna check up the road.
Should I put a bomb at that roadblock?
probably go up here and steal that truck.
So it's like it's still here.
Back to the boat from there. Which way was it?
It was on this road.
I thought it was going to be over to the west of us a little bit.
I was thinking east, but somewhere. I think this road either curves or it comes to an intersection. There's an intersection here, I think. May not be there anymore.
I see it up to the west. Got the last one. Truck's up here to the west, Paul, there's a guy in it.
Okay.
What'd you say, Drew?
You found the last one?
I think I do, I set bombs on all of them. We're gonna take the truck, I'll get you.
Funny, because I seen a flashlight across the road when I came up here, but as soon as the driver died, it turned off.
Well, the first guy you shot wasn't the driver.
Right, well, I killed this guy, and then the driver got out.
Okay, well, there was this guy in the driver's seat when I came up to the vehicle.
Oh. Never mind then. I see smoke coming out.
Two cash markers are in the field. They're really close to each other.
Flashlight.
Good?
Yeah.
Let's grab this.
I started to head towards the thingy.
Alright. We'll pick you up on the beach.
I'm in.
Copy that.
Avoid the roadblock, Paul.
Yeah, we might have to wait a couple minutes for the next one, but we can go to the boat, though.
Yeah, the first one I found, I put 15 minutes on because I didn't know what the second one was.
That person in the woods.
Oh, we got credit for both of them, actually. So they might have both blew up at the same time.
I wondered if they'd both blow up. I figured after that first one blew up, the other one wasn't too far away.
Yeah.
Those things are fun to watch blow up.
Yeah. Not sure how much these can go in the water.
Well, I guess you'll find out here shortly. Stick close to the rock. You can do it!
Connect!
Did Paul get out?
Yeah, I'm up. In the water. Oh, Drew got it going. I thought he did. Oh, he did.
Yeah.